Hi everybody! In this video I'll show a new V-shaped pneumatic engine. In the first videos I have already shown a V-shaped pneumatic engines. These were the first attempt in the creation of the pneumatic engines. In them only two cylinders were involved. At the time the work on this type engine was postponed because of its features. The angle between the axis of the cylinders is not 90 degrees but 106, and I didn't really like the design. So I present a new version of the V-shaped pneumatic engine. This detail deserves special attention. Here is what its feature is. What is it for? In the engine, the switch is connected to the cylinders on one side. As I said, the angle between the axis of the cylinders is 106 degrees. So the second switch should work with the relation to the first, taking into account this angle. Well, let's test. This places are perfect for mounting the engine